हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट एक्टिविटी यू हैव डन अ वेरी गुड वर्क एंड द इमेज यू हैव सेंड मी वाज रियली वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड क्रिएटिव एंड आई थिंक श्योरली यू विल पार्टिसिपेट इन माय नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटीज आल्सो विद दिस पॉजिटिव एनर्जी. ओके, रेडी स्टूडेंट्स? सो टुडे वी विल डू अगेन स्पून एक्टिविटी, बट टुडे वी विल मेक vegetables and fruits with the spoon. So for this you need some material. First is fevicol, second one is scissor, some colorful spoons. Today I have eyes also, you can take it, some wool and scrap paper. So you know na, this season is a season of mango. So today I am going to make mango, and mango in which color? Yellow. So I'll take yellow paper, okay, from the scrapbook, and I'll cut in the shape of mango. After cutting the shape of mango and leaf, now your work is to paste it here. Okay, so in a proper way you will paste. After pasting the mango, your work is to paste the eyes and make the face of mango. With the use of permanent marker, you can also make the face of this mango. Okay, like this. Okay, with this wool, we will make the hair of this mango too. You have to just take the wool and paste it. I have made here bun. You can make plates also. So our mango is ready. Similarly, I have made carrot also and beetroot. So like this you all will make two vegetables and two fruits. Okay, thank you students.